bring up Steam. Assetto Corsa. This is going to be kind of on the short side, but it's worth it, I hope. Because we're... I did some recording of what probably will never become a video, or at least not by itself, using the Ligier JS8, that's the tiny little econo box, literally, at Sebring in Florida. Against 98 AI, I was pulling 7 seconds a lap faster. Of course, that's 4 minute laps at Sebring, so not the greatest. So for tonight, we are going to... Well, first we're going to make sure that the launcher is visible. We're going to take them up to 60% aggression. 63, close enough. And maximum strength, 100. This is as tough as we can make them. And we are going to start at the back. 5 laps. And let's see how far through the field we get. Let's hit it. Get used to that engine block flashing. It's going to happen the entire race. Damn. This is not starting out well. Locked up too hard. This is going to be a tougher challenge than I expected. I don't have the draft, so I can't really use sixth gear here. Which means I'm kind of stuck. A little closer, please. Jimbo got the slingshot here, unfortunately. I wanted to turn in earlier than that, but the guy on the right was in the way. Not good. I should have stayed to the inside. stayed left, everything would have been fine. Even at 100%, they're a little bit slow through this section. They don't get a good launch out of that right-hander. Okay, that could have been very bad. Helped a little bit, but the problem is these guys are slipstream training, so they're getting a little bit more speed than I can wring out of fifth gear. Two laps to go. I'm 13th out of 30. Winning this thing is not looking like a great bet at this point. They're bad through that S section, so. That gives me the slipstream I need to hit sixth gear, otherwise known as warp speed. 58 miles an hour. Does not like to ride those curbs. They're just too rough. Okay, can I get some side slip here? Just keep me up level with you. That's fine. Yeah, good. Go on me, damn it. Damn it. I think I'm too far back for the slipstream to do any good here. But I'm trying it anyway because I am a little bit desperate to make something happen here. Have to try to go for it. It's no good. There we go. Try the shake and bake. I'm in the top 10, but this is the last lap. No slipstream means no sixth gear. I just let the guys behind me really catch up. Okay, let's see what run I get out of this. Hit sixth place at the line, pretty much. So it wasn't the last to first, as I was hoping, but going from 30th to 6th wasn't so bad. Now, and even with the AI as high as it will go, I'm still over 2 seconds a lap faster than the fastest AI. And let's do one more of those at a different track. You know, if I want to be really challenging, let's do the Nords.